Hello guys, welcome back. So this is our lecture 2. So this is on enumeration data types. So enumeration, like why we need enumeration in system ILM, right? So in a way, we want some information to travel, right? So like suppose a variable is there, okay? We want some more information to travel with it. So like say my name is Sanket, right? Now you can have some more stuff with me, right? Like your 10th class mark sheet and 12th class numbers, your BTech numbers, your MTech numbers, and you can have some more like your parents information, right? So I can be classified, means I myself name can symbolize so many things, right? So in enumeration data type also, we are trying to symbolize many things together, right? And we can use some of the information from that variable, right? So that's why we have the enumeration variable. Okay? And now this variable, right? You can set it as constant or static, right? Like in a variable, suppose integer x, right? So x is like a static variable. Like it will always be existing, right? It will have a 32-bit memory, which will always exist, right? Or else, what you can do is enumeration, you can have a dynamic way, right? So you just declared it, okay, that enumeration variable, but you create a handle of that and then create a handle of it and then you call it, right? So that's like a dynamic way, right? So creating a handle and then calling it is a type def statement in a way, right? So we will look at the example. On this enumeration data type. So I have just created one example here. So you can see this is module and end module. I'm just calling it variable, right? And I'm just saying enumeration, right? I'm saying that there are six colors. Okay, like say I want to collect a color for my shirt, right? So I have these six variables, right? So I love red, green, blue, yellow, white, black. So these are my colors, right? And you see another in line number 3, I'm defining type def enumeration, good, bad, packet type. So packet type has two fields in it, right? So in a way, like good and bad, two options are available. This enumeration starts from like just like array 0, right? So packet type 0, it means like good, and packet type 1 means like bad. But how will you call it? I will tell you on this, correct? Then I'm creating a handle of that packet type, right? So just like packet type, if suppose you will call, you will get nothing. So what you need to have, create a handle for that packet underscore a. So how it is helpful, like suppose type def, I've written enumeration good, bad, packet type, right? You can have some more handles. Like, so one variable you can, like you have just declared a data type, like colors, which has so many colors, six colors, but you can now create in type def, you can create multiple variables, which will hold or point to that particular variable in a way, right? So packet underscore a is a memory now, right? Which has good and bad variable, right? You can have packet b, packet c, packet d. So you can understand it. Wherever you're calling that, you can just create a handle and you can just call and you create a new memory for that. Okay. So just like initial begin, what I'm doing is colors is equal to colors dot first. First means red. Okay. So I'm just creating a variable integer I is equal to 0, I less than 6, I plus plus. So this is a for loop, right? This will start from I is equal to 0. It will gradually increase, like I is equal to 1, I is equal to 2, I is equal to 3, it will increase. Till how many points? It will increase till 5. Now you say, sir, suppose I have written 7, right? There are only, how many variables are there? 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So what will happen? Then it will show, okay, there is an error, right? So since we have still 5, so that's why we are doing I less than 6. So it will go from I is equal to 0 to I is equal to 5. That's it. I'm displaying the colors. So what I'm saying is in the comment, I'm saying colors and then value of that color is, right? So you see value of, so I'm just pointing colors.name, right? Colors.name means I'm signifying like this red, green, blue, yellow, white, black. These are the names, right? It doesn't, and the value is what? Value is what? 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So it will automatically start from 0. Okay. So look, I'm saying the same thing here. You see in the simulation, you see colors, value of red is 0, value of green is 1. So it is showing in this way, right? Makes sense, right? Now similarly, you see this int I is equal to 0, I less than 2, I plus plus, and for the packet underscore A, which has two fields in it, right? Good and bad. So I'm just doing the same thing. Okay, but there are only 0 and 1, so that's why I'm starting this way. And same way it is saying 0 and 1, right? And that's it, right? So in enumeration, there are some built-in things, right? So looks like you have the, I was showing colors.name, that's the inbuilt feature, right? So similarly, you have first, last, next, previous, previous n, and next n. So first and last, you can understand, right? The red is like first and last is black. Next means, so suppose in the example also, you see colors equal to colors.next. So what I'm doing is I'm increasing that colors, right? So first it was pointing to red, then I'm doing colors.next, then it points to green in the next simulation, right? And then colors.next, again I'm doing, then colors is holding blue information, right? So that is the next, right? Previous will be just, suppose it was, I have written colors equal to colors.previous instead of next. So it would have started from red, then it would have gone back to black, white, yellow, blue, green. In that way, in that order, it would have printed, okay? Previous n, like I'm suppose in red, suppose I write next 2, right? So it will be blue. So one will be skipped and then this will be the blue, right? So that is the way for previous, next and next n. So I'm just showing the example for packet underscore A. And in this example, I've increased this packet underscore A, right? I have made some more variables in that. So instead of good, bad, I have written very good, very bad, worst, right? That way. I'm not shown full here, but just I'm showing you here. So you see packet underscore a dot next, right? So it has variables till 4, okay? And that example is showing the same thing. So I just explain you this one in the machine data types. You can just play with these things, right? In enumeration data types, I'm just want to show you that error also. Like suppose I've shown, right, it is auto increment. So like suppose I have written red, green, blue, so it will start, value will be 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, right? Now what happens if suppose I assigned a value, like suppose I say, no, I don't want a default 0, 1, 2 increment. I say red is 0, green is 1, blue is 4. So in a way, suppose I'm saying blue is my favorite. I love more blues, right? So I don't want to give it a same value. I'll just give it a 4 value, right? White, I've given 5. So now look, there is a catch here, right? Yellow, I am not assigning anything. So that's an error, right? Because what happens, it is auto increment, right? So suppose white is equal to 6 you have given, then yellow would be 5. But again, the black would have been causing the error. So black should have been 7. So this should be increasing or else decreasing values, right? You can't have an unsigned value in between, right? Okay. And this is how I was trying, and this is the error I'm getting. So enumeration constant white has the AME value as the enumeration constant yellow. For a given enumeration type, each enumeration constant must have a unique value. Okay, so it doesn't have a unique value. It is having the 5. So white is equal to 5 and yellow is equal to 5 is same. So now here again, I'm giving another example. So you see green, I'm not assigning anything. Yellow, I'm not assigning anything. Black, I'm not assigning anything, right? So what will be its values? That is a portion, right? So this will be, you can see, so first underscore set dot previous 2 I'm writing, right? So colors, I'm having a type dev variable. So colors, I'm having 2 now, first set and second set, right? So I'm saying first set is equal to first set dot previous 2. Previous 2 means starting will be red. So previous 2 will be what? Black, white. White will be the previous 2, right? I'm just publishing that, you see. First set color is white and value is 10. Correct. Similarly, you see first set dot next. Next will be what? Now I am white. I will go to back to black and then it will be red. So it is saying first set color is red and value is 0. Correct. Now I am saying first set dot first. First will be always red, right? So I am saying the same thing, value 0. First set dot last will be what? Black. And what is the value of black? Black will be increment width by 1. So black is 11. Okay. Now second set, I am just copying the second set from the first set. So first set is what? Red, green, blue, yellow, white, black. So second set will be same, right? But what is first set is holding? First set is holding is black. First set is holding black. Right? Second set will also is second set is just copying that first set, right? Now you see how I'm publishing now. You see second set dot name second set. So second set color is black. Why it is black? Because first set was holding the last value. So second set will also hold the last value. Okay. And second set value is what? For black, what is the second set value? So you see second set black is black and value is 11. Okay. Because white is 10, so black will be 11. Then second set dot previous 2. So previous will be what? Yellow. Okay. So what is the value of yellow? Yellow will be incremented by 4 plus 1, that is 5. Okay. I'm seeing this yellow is 5. Now I'm saying second set dot next. Next will be what? Black, and that will be again back 11. Sorry. So I'm having another enumeration. Now it is a static like, right? Alphabets A, B, C, D, E, F, G. And I'm doing the same thing, right? I'm just saying, so what will be A 0, B 1, C will be 2, T will be 3, E will be 4, F will be 5, G will be 6, right? Again, I'm saying alphabets dot numbers. How many are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 are there, right? So I'm saying number of members in alphabet is 7, right? Enumeration means value will be 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, but number of variables are how many? 7. So default first member in alphabets, I'm saying alphabets is alphabets dot name, right? So what will be pointing to? It will be pointing to A, and value will be 0, right? Alphabets dot next will be B, and B will be 1. Then I'm saying alphabets dot last will be G, and value will be 6. And similarly for alphabet dot previous, so previous will be 1, 2, 3. 3 is what? D. D is 3. So this is the enumeration data types. So this is all from enumeration data types. For the resources point, you just can refer this verificationguide.com. Okay, this has the same examples what I'm telling you. Okay, a bit of variation. Okay, but this is a good pointer to start. Right. I will be covering most of the things whatever is there in verificationguide.com. I will be using the LRM also to discuss things. Okay, so we will have a short videos again more. So this is enumeration data types. Thanks for watching.